Breaking news in Hayward right now. Police are investigating an officer-involved shooting. It happened on Hewitt Place about 7 p.m. this evening. These are some live pictures from the scene right now. An officer was wounded, we know that, and taken to the hospital. Don't know his exact condition, but he is expected to be okay. A suspect was also injured in the shooting. No word on what led to the gunfire.